everyone. Before we begin, let me introduce myself briefly. I'm Sari Ayulandari and I'm lecturer from Dhyaneswantara University. Today, I'm going to talk about an invasive detection instrument for diabetes mellitus early detection and how they use the new method for invasive detection that's called electronic nodes. That's related with our discussion topic is a review about electronic nodes for diabetes mellitus detection. First of all, I will explain why diabetes mellitus has chosen to be an important topic to discuss and why this topic is urgent for immediate solution. Diabetes is a major cause of blindness, kidney failure, heart attack, stroke, and lower limb amputation. In pandemic, a person who has acute diabetes is can detect as a comorbid. Diabetes prevalence has been rising more rapidly, especially in Indonesia. 2019, Indonesia became the world's 6th most diabetes populated country and the Asia 3rd most diabetes populated country and the Southeast Asia 1st most diabetes populated country. Indonesia has a prevalence rate of 8.5%. It means every 10 people there is one who has a diabetes. Of course, this should be a concern, because the pandemic year was actually the year that diabetes cases in Indonesia increased from 6.2% to 8.5%. So, how we respond and provide practical solution to reduce prevalence rate? Diabetic detection technology is non-invasive, can be done with aroma detection instrument. Conventional aroma detection instruments that have long been known include gas chromatography, mass spectrometry, optical spectroscopy, and GCMS combination. So far, the characteristic of this conventional instrument in detecting an odor include the process is relatively slow, it's not mobile, and is very expensive and require operator with high expert. Development of non-invasive diabetic detection technology is the detect of diabetic using electronic nodes. Electronic nodes is an instrument that mimics the working of the human pineal system or using the human sense of smell that is trained or expert. In the last 25 years, research and development of electronic nodes application in the biomedical field are developed rapidly. Many innovative electronic nose technologies have provided solution and application for a variety of complex biomedical and health problems. The application of electronic nose is very broad, covering the medical field as identification of disease of body odor or breath in the digestive tract, sinusitis, infection, diabetic, liver, and bladder. Electronic nose applications have been developed for various fields of health, including diagnosis, immunology, pathology, patient recovery, pharmacology, physic therapy, physiology, preventive medicine, and healthcare in remote area. In this moment, we can discuss about electronic nodes are sample aroma, sensor selection, feature extraction, and pattern recognition. We start with sample aroma. In electronic nodes research used for medical need, the aroma sample used can be either invasive or non-invasive. Aroma sample used in previous study using blood, urine, saliva, sweat, tears, and breath. As a sample, each aroma sample has advantage and disadvantage of each. Blood is a sample that is often used in invasive identification. The process of taking a blood sample provides a feeling of trauma and discomfort for the patient, while also being at risk of skin infection. Although blood sampling is cheaper and more reliable, hospitals have begun to reduce the detection of diseases with blood gradually. Urine is the second choice of choosing aroma samples. Urine uses non-invasive technique, which is certainly more convenient, painless, inexpensive, and more portable. Likewise, with other aroma samples such as saliva, sweat, tears, and breath. However, non-invasive aroma samples have labs which have low accuracy are difficult to identify at low level. Number 2 is sensor selection. Let me go into some more detail about the sensor selection. From the selection of sensor, two things become trend in the use of sensor in electronic notes, namely the use of number of sensor and the type of sensor. Based on its basic material, the gas sensor is divided into three, namely polymer, metallic, and carbon conductor. One type of crystal on carbon conductor is SAW, while the type of polymers, there are two superior products, namely Figaro and MQ, while based on its size, it consists of two, namely nano and micro. Nanomaterial is widely used in terms of sensor durability and stability. Some scans which have a low density can also be identified properly using a nano sensor. Number 3 is characterization. Feature extraction uses maximum value or average value of all signals. Some feature extraction methods are ordinary statistical methods such as calculation of difference, relative difference, fractional difference, log difference, and normalization. The most popular for characterization methods are maximum and average value. Number 4 is feature extraction. Feature extraction is reduce the dimension of feature factor metric, where electronic nodes for diabetes detection use PCA, VFLAT, and CA. The most popular for feature extraction method is PCA. Number 5 is pattern recognition. As for pattern recognition, in previous studies using neural network method, both an artificial neural network and radial basic function neural network, the most popular for pattern recognition method is artificial neural network. So, electronic nose method for detection of diabetes have been surveyed, categorized, and discussed according to their mechanisms of action, which are then compared with one another and compared with their application.